The other pedal that I've got here to demonstrate is called the Hot British. This is a distortion pedal that emulates a Marshall type sound, a lot of fat, rich sound. It has three distortion gain stages as opposed to the classic having two. So if I punch this in, really, really fat sounding. That's great for doing stuff where you really want to get a lot of chunk in the bottom end, such as it really builds up my sound nicely.